Yo guys, welcome back to the channel. It's me, your boy Bango. I appreciate you pulling up as always. Today, we've got a new planet alert. We're going to be exploring a planet called Dathomir. Dathomir is a red planet filled with deserts, caves, mountains, barren land, filled with new alien animals to kill, new parts of land to explore. We come across this lady. She's a knight sister, so she uses magic rather than the force. So the magic that she uses is slightly weaker than the force, but yet again, she seems evil, doesn't really want people being on her planet. Let's get into it and see how we get on. Hey, we're back. New planet exploration begins. We're going over to Dathomir. So, never been here, brand new. Let's see what it's saying.
Setting course for Wait a minute, you want to go to Dathomir?
I'm surprised Cordova went there. You must have had good reason.
I am staying put on the Manus once we arrive. Red sunlight cannot be good for your skin.
This place used to be home to a powerful cabal of force wielders known as the Knight Sisters.
They used the force? What, like Jedi?
No. These witches served only themselves. Their powers focused on deception, illusion, manipulation.
Sounds like someone I used to know.
During the Clone Wars, the Knight Sisters made a deal with a Sith Lord who betrayed their trust. In the end, they were nearly wiped out in a massacre. Dathomir is a deadly place. We should be careful.
Don't have to tell me twice.
Knight Sisters of Dathomir.
Coming up on our creepy destination. Grab some seat, kid.
Let's have a little read on that. So the Knight Sisters of Dathomir were a coven of powerful force sensitives, skilled in the use of magic, an expression of the force known to the Jedi or Sith. They previously ruled Dathomir. Knight Sister society was strictly matriarchal, with the coven answering to a mother who also ruled the lower Knight Brother class. Their civilization was destroyed at the behest of a vengeful Count Dooku after Asajj Ventress and her sisters attempted to assassinate them. Okay, I remember Count Dooku. I'm pretty sure Count Dooku got killed by Anakin. Yeah, but I think Count Dooku was a Sith Lord. I could be wrong. Yeah, please correct me in the comments if anyone does watch this. But yeah, let me know.
Doors, I got walls, I got Jedi, I'm fine. Yeah. Hey, Cal, you and her, is everything all right?
Hell no. That's not what's important right now.
You know, Seer believes in you. And to tell you the truth, I didn't really think that much of you at first.
I noticed.
I mean, she got me to follow you to the scariest place in the galaxy, so, you know.
Yeah, that's true.
Well, I hope you two can sort this thing out soon so we can finish this quest and go relax somewhere. I know a great castle on Takodana that makes the best bloody rancors in the galaxy.
Cal, do you have a moment?
You've
come a long way since Braca, but the path is far from over. I want you to know the difficult challenges ahead.
I can handle it.
I know what you can do. I'm not denying that.
And I know what has to be done. I've done it before.
Cal, even the strongest of Jedi.
I'm not Trilla. I'll be fine.
I know you're not. I didn't say that.
I'm not asking you to say anything. It's okay, Seer. Really.
Just be safe, Cal. That's all.
So she's scared for my well-being. Okay, so I guess I can climb this? No? Okay. Okay, there's that sun. It's got like a red hue. Oh my days, what is that?
We weren't standing there. What is that thing?
What is that?
Wouldn't count on them being friendly.
Whoa. I want to kill it. Something else behind me. Okay, what is this? I'm scanning? Lesser Ndak. Lesser Ndak. Uphold a strong defense against its aggressive and relentless attacks, easily thrown off by repeated parries. Referred to in legend as the Scourge of Dathomir. The deadly Lesser Ndak is an agile and highly aggressive alpha predator. Its carnivorous appetite and relentless pursuit of prey make it deadly foe to nearly all other life forms. Powerful arms allow it to traverse terrain in diverse and unparalleled methods, often surprising its quarry. So what we saw earlier was it like kind of crawling on the ceiling of a cliff or cave. So it looks like a versatile. Monster. Okay, I'm seeing a few spots to go already. Let me go off to the right just because. Them spider things come out of that. Oh, whoa, whoa. What is that? Oh, did he come out of that? Aerial pods. Burial pods were an essential part of the Night Sister funerary rites. Readying each component of a pod was a painstaking practice. The cloth wraps were washed 3 times in magical waters, the twine hand braided while reciting a spell of protection, and the bodies cleansed with fragrant oils. Okay. Okay, I can wall run that. Yo.
Hey, BD.
Baneback spider. I swear I've seen these before. Or maybe they're new. Baneback spider, capable of launching range attacks of venomous saliva. Upon death, corpse will emit a toxic acid. The vile Baneback spider is a venomous foe to be reckoned with. Primarily a hole dweller, they are known to skitter and climb with agility. When encountered, they can project venomous saliva at enemies with a range of up to 12 meters. Caution should be taken if they are killed due to the emission of toxic acid that will pull out from the corpse upon death. Okay. All right, looks like I can go up. But before I go up, there's a lot of places to discover here. So there's another one of them dirty spiders. Okay, dead end. All right, let's go up. So these things, can I force push them? Why are they just hanging there like that?
I knew you'd jump in there. Okay, BD, what is it?
Oh, I wonder if I had my move where I could throw my lightsaber. I could maybe cut those down, maybe. Frog in my throat. Excuse me.
Can I get a spin, BD-1?
Okay, that's just another path back to the ship. So just a quicker method in going back. Okay, cool. Okay, there's a door that's blocked. So I could have come here earlier, but because I ain't got certain moves, it may have been a bit handicapped.
Nice job.
Ominous effigy. Okay. The music in this game is lit as well. Love the music. Oh.
Looks like the Zeppo were here. Strange. This place seems abandoned.
What in the...
You trespass, Jedi.
You must be a Knight Sister. I had heard you were all dead.
Not all. Dathomir is forbidden to you. Leave at once.
Well, I'm afraid I can't do that, but perhaps we could help each other. You see, I... Easy. I'm not your enemy.
Your actions say otherwise.
Wait, hold on. I'm not here to...
Possessed him. Oh, man.
He shakes in fear. Stop him from moving.
Try harder, weakling.
Kill the outsider.
Whoa.
Think you can match me?
We will end you.
What are these? Knight Brother Warrior. Skilled and nimble, strong defense is advised, including mindful opportunities to strike. Dodge their unblockable overhead attack. The Knight Brothers and me are male warrior subspecies of Zarabrax, based on Dathomir. For centuries, Their simple society was governed by the Night Sisters, witches that ruled the planet but were decimated during the Clone Wars. Territorial and extremely hostile to outsiders, fighters in their ranks are highly acrobatic, agile, and proficient in a variety of mixed combat. Okay. Weren't that good because I battered them. And what?
I think it's sealed.
Okay. Good to know. Get a little rest. Use him as a shield.
Our night, brother.
Move forward, brother. You will not defeat me. Get me down.
God, I don't want to hurt you, but I'm going to have to. Pitiful fool. With these archers.
Good skin.
Night Brother Archer. Dodge and block all charged energy bow projectiles. Deflect and reflect normal shots from energy bow. Okay.
MBD.
Guessing this is locked as well.
It's locked.
Locked, okay. Okay, can't climb up there. Run around here.
I see you!
Oh, sh-
Get back here!
You
intruder! This pain means nothing! Drop me, outsider!
Watch where your boats go!
Whoa, what are these? Got those blocks.
Great timing.
Yeah, look. Little. Little crafty sod. These guys are kind of low-key strong. Can I wall run? Nope. Oh, okay, as well as the wall run there. Okay. Oh, look at my little friend waiting down there for me.
There you go. What is it, BD?
I need more lightsaber colors. I need the red, I need the purple, I need the light blue. Let me open this door. Okay, shortcut unlocked. Wicked. Okay.
Oh, fellow wanderer.
Oh.
I see you met the resident knight sister, but unlike most, you're alive. What lightsaber? No, don't hide it. That would explain your survival.
Who are you?
No one to fear. Just a traveler. Studying the nature of extinct cultures and dead philosophers.
You study the Night Sisters?
I study many things. But yes, that Night Sister. I was only a child when the war came to this world. She had to watch her whole family perish.
What do you know about those ruins?
Ancient beyond belief. The Night Sister and her warrior kin were seduced by the power that lurks within.
This guy looks dodgy.
Avoid the ruins. Or suffer the same thing.
How do you know so much about the Night Sister?
Observation. I've seen many things since coming here.
What does that mean?
Must it mean something? Too many great minds have gone astray in pursuit of order.
This guy has to be a Jedi or something. The only reason I say that is, look at his boots. He's either a Jedi or he's a Sith Lord of some sort, because yeah, he's looking too clean. Where did I just come from there? Oh, no, never. A double jump. Nice.
Jedi, the Jedi.
Yes, brother.
Come back here.
You cannot defeat our might.
Brothers!
Oh, swirl!
Advance on him!
Liberty. And that guy
looks climbable, but not without equipment.
Oh!
Die! You'll rot in the swamp!
Oh! Oh!
Phew. Can't believe we made it.
Yo, that guy threw a rock in my head.
You sure know how to have fun.
Yeah, look at that core strength though. Got the evasive kick now. Let me go through that crack. Should I go through that? Should I go for that first, or should I go this way? I never know which way to go.
Ah.
You will go no further.
Stand aside.
No. He was right about you.
Who? What?
Jedi are thieves and selfish liars who bring nothing but death.
Back off. If you attack me again, I'll strike you down.
Oh, I won't do a thing. But my murdered sisters.
Zombies.
They will have their revenge.
They're basically zombies.
Good job.
Undead Knight Sister. Relentless, able to leap, and highly aggressive against their targets. Attacking swarms, avoid being becoming surrounded. Few have seen an undead Knight Sister and survived. It is believed these mummified warriors emerge from the burial pods of ancient Knight Sister graveyards on foul eaves or under command of a witch's incantation. They are known to be hostile to all life except their Knight Sister masters. Upon sight of their prey, they release a piercing scream, calling all nearby undead. They attack in frenzied swarms, clawing and biting their way through flesh. Yeah. Space zombies. I want to go back over this way and explore that door. Just see what it says on that door. See if there's anything I can do at all. Where is it? This way? Back on the right way? Yeah. Oh. Is this your shortcut? Nope, locked. Okay, cool. What does that mean? What does that mean? Okay.
More undead.
Leave this place.
Whoa.
Here.
What door is that? Oh, that's the door I came through. Okay. Bye-bye.
How does that Knight Sister keep following us? Tyr called them force wielders, and I've never seen it used this way before. We better stay on our toes. Wait, do you have toes?
Where am I supposed to go? Am I supposed to grab this little rock here and then climb on that ledge to the right? Let me go over to here. Okay, nice.
Any idea what that flying creature is? Let's hope we don't find out.
Okay, that's a lift. Available.
Just need to know, don't you?
Yes. Let's take a look.
Okay, can I take this back up? Nice. Okay, I can't climb that yet because I need something.
Night Brother runes. Think we're getting close to a village?
Is someone over there?
We will end you! You cannot break me!
Here.
What was that? Don't die, don't die, don't die. Where's that come from? Where's that coming from? Oh, over there. need a little life. I'm on the brink of death, man.
Find something?
Spider domestication. Okay, this door is mash. Oh, look at that. Needed that. But got anything for 1 point? No, only 1 pointers. Nope. Nothing. Okay. One here and one here. Switch attack. Delay combo. Now we did it. Oh no. Okay, I gotta apply this one. Bang, 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 bang. Okay. I'll slap that on. Okay. Let's get back to it.
Turn back, Jedi.
Oh, this looks like problems. Gave a little death swipe.
I need help.
That's cheeky.
I owe you one. Sacrifices. Set an example.
Oh, look at that. Oh, okay. What's he gonna scan?
Let me see.
That dead body.
Nice
the
job.
Layout of the indak. Okay. Squeezer.
This must be where the Knight brothers live. Through there? Not unless we have no other choice. Yeah, that figures.
Okay. But that man have a little bit of life, I can't lie. They've got quite a bit of life. Am I to jump down? Or no? God, the terrain just goes from bad to worse. What's that noise?
I'd say these vines are too creepy for Grease, but he's Grease.
That little seed from our terrarium. Okay, so I think we can climb up this, but not yet. I think we need to find something that will allow us to climb that. Ah, this is making me itchy, man. Oh, making my skin feel weird.
Come on, BD.
Little beverage break.
Survive here.
Oh, I did my little diving attack.
Another one of those things.
Should I have jumped off? I jumped off because I saw this.
This was an arena once. The Knight Brothers only respect those with power.
Oi! Oi! My life. Oh, I didn't even know my life was low. Oh, damn it, man. Damn it. I think I have to go down there anyways.
Can I get a stim, BD-1? Feeling better. See what you found.
I've got like a lot of like ponchos.
The ship crashed. They were fleeing from something.
Look at them waiting for me. Oh, they're fighting it. Okay. Okay, we'll go around them.
Something.
What? What's that about? So how am I supposed to do that then? Whoa. Something's off.
The Night Sisters used to call their leader Mother. She used powerful magic.
So how can I get that to stick? Maybe I learned something. Oh crap, I'm stuck here. So I need to figure out. So I clearly need to climb up all the way up there. But there's nothing else. Okay, I had to use a combination of my powers. I had to push it. I had to push. Do a push and then shoo, kind of freeze it there. I can hear some lovely zombies waiting for me. Oh my days.
That thing looks like trouble.
What?
Down there, look! Fight me, you coward! You cannot win! Come, brother, join me!
You'll have to try harder!
This game really shouldn't have jump scares, like... just jumping at the corner, scaring the life out of me.
There is no place for you here. The brothers will kill you if you stay.
Come. I'm certain they are no match for your power.
Or I bet you that man I met was like the leader of the brothers or something. Okay, that looks like a big, massive slide. Only rest awaits me here. Do you know, I've actually got some skill. Let me see what I can buy. My two skill points. Oh, slow. Oh, nice. Oh, this reeks of a boss battle.
Wait up. It might be dangerous.
Look how vast this cave is. Yeah, something big is coming. Runs out of block stamina, he'll be temporarily stunned and vulnerable. Okay.
Hey, now, BD.
His bird's neck, man.
Roar Stim!
can't even get near him. What's it doing? What's it doing? Leaving?
I think it's gone.
Fam. What did he have? Like a tool to climb walls or something. Okay. Climbing claws. Okay, climb faster and new types of wall surfaces. Oh. Oh, go on. It's flying. Wow. Whoa, that bird was that owl was yeah. Took my energy, man. I know I was quiet the whole time, but I had to try and lock in because I weren't trying to die numerous times, like multiple times to him. Okay, this is pretty long. Oh.
The strongest Knight Brothers faced a rite of passage by venturing into the lair of this creature.
Need to rest up. No points though. I feel like I should have got like 5 skill points. It's over here. It's just... Bro, this is what I'm saying. I can't tell what's a drop or not, man. That was weird. Where did the sound go? Sound just went. That's weird. Okay, where we going?
We're gonna die!
Oh my days. To hit the bird. Oh, I was supposed to hit the bird.
Here we go again.
Gotcha. Days, what is wrong with me? Killing! Stab him with a lightsaber, man. This is sick. Gotcha.
You okay? Yeah, I'm great. Wish I could say the same for this creature, though.
Golgara defeated. It's a massive bird, though. Oh, I wanted to stand on it. Right here. Punk. Oh. Where are we going? It's a little shortcut. Oh, look, where's that water coming from? It's seeping out the rock. Yeah, I think I'm on the right path. Kick back and
we will end you. Time for you. Die, interloper. Your defeat is assured.
Careful, brothers!
can't win, outsider. You aren't so skilled. You lack conviction.
Come on, then.
The Jedi, after him!
Come, then. Oh, crap.
Intruder is down there!
PD, Stim here!
Kill this trespasser!
You going in? Stop. I've done the wrong one.
Help, please.
I'm gonna die doing this, aren't I? Yo, like the levels are getting like really, really hard now. I can't even lie.
That's the bridge into their village.
Mad techie.
I doubt they expected us to come back. Still, there's got to be a stealthier way in. Honestly, I had no idea this was here when I pulled the bridge down. I just wanted to see what would happen. Like you and the cutter on Kashyyyk.
I've sacrificed too many. He's too dangerous. We should kill him.
No, we take him to Brother Vizier.
What is it, BD? Want to check it out?
I hope we don't have to fight that that Knight sister. Cause she looks like she'll be tough. Really, really tough. Nice. Okay, quick pick stop. Okay, we'll go this way. Am I jumping down? I need to go now. Where do I need to go? Using that box to get up there, maybe? Oh, maybe up there. Yep. I'm in anyways, punks.
You'll have to try harder.
Uh-oh.
Up here.
Whoa, I nearly died there.
Thorsten!
Woo! BD1 saved my life.
Hey, BD, in here. Oh, you found something.
This is another echo. Get some more skill points.
I grow tired of waiting for instruction from the sister. This intruder must be dealt with.
That's a long way down. Maybe use the force in your punk ass. have I done? Is that a shortcut? Oh.
The interloper seeks to divide us.
You must die.
Okay, where am I? Where was I? Okay, I was running around. Oh, lucky I cut that rope, boy. Look at that strength. Look at that core muscle, man.
Cal, have you found the tomb?
Close, but got a little sidetracked.
Grease is acting strange. He swears he saw someone outside the mantis. Dathomir's getting to him.
Pretty sure that's who he is.
Are you all right?
I'm not seeing things, so... Yes? I'm coming out of a Night Brother village now. Hoping to get back on track.
Sounds like you're handling yourself.
Yeah, BD and I got this.
Can't lie, it's not one of my most favorite parts so far. Hold up. Am I supposed to be going right now? Because I'm kind of being... I'm getting away from where I need to go. Where the hell do I get there? If I turn back around this way, maybe I am going the right way. Crumbled ruins. Okay, so that's the ruins in the distance there. Giving that little death swipe, boy. Okay, now we're getting somewhere.
Stim BD. No sign of that old man. I wonder if the Knight Brothers got him.
That old man, I bet he's the leader of the Knight Brothers. He's...
You will fall before us.
Bye bye.
This must be the tomb.
Whoa, massive man. There's a little side thing here. Go over here, quick. Oh, shit.
Still.
him!
I think we can do this, you know.
I need a stim, BD.
Gotcha. Ooh. Nadak Alpha defeated. Ooh. Powerful limbs cannot be severed. Defense against multiple parries. The highly dangerous Nadak Alpha is a reclusive yet relentless beast, dominant over its lesser kind. This carnivorous alpha predator balances strength and intelligence to defend against multiple parries. Its muscular forearms are reinforced and resistant hide over hardened, nutrient-enriched bone, making them versatile to climbing, asymmetrical, traversal, and unable to be severed. Give me something, innit? You make me do all of that, and you don't want to give me no props? Mazza. See me out here doing the Jedi thing and... Oh, shit. Sorry, excuse my language.
Wanna check it out?
Nice, man. Look all life now. Go. There's two spider there. Yo. I had nothing left. Not to matter to fight that big dirty monster again. I want to do that just for the sake of doing that now. I can't lie. Look where I am, bro. Look where I am. And if I rest now and get my life back, then man, I'm gonna be back there again. So it don't even make sense. This game, man. Unnecessary stress. Let me put on a skill. 3 points. Increase all lightsaber damage. I think I need that. Yeah, I might save up for one more skill point and get that additional damage. Yeah.
Down there, look.
Brothers, save me.
I have him.
This is madness. getting banged up. Like, what is going on? What is going on?
Professor, down there! You cannot defeat our might!
So, I'm having... I'm gonna have to fight a monster all over again.
Brothers, an outsider! Brothers, aid me!
You'll pay, outsider!
A little help here? That hit the spot.
Where you at? Oh, done it. Oh, okay. So it doesn't come back. Oh, that's good. Sweet. Maybe I'm not meant to go there yet, because yeah, this game's gonna drive me crazy. Oh, look, you guys again.
Attack the trespasser.
Screw it, I'm not fighting you guys, man.
Defeat our
I won't kill you, brothers.
All right, let me just go straight. I'm doing all these detours and getting banged up. Let me just go straight. Okay, this ain't creepy.
This.
Okay, where are you going? Where are you off to?
We've reached the tomb of Kujet in search of an Astrium.
The tomb of Kujet. Massive. That's it?
Whatever that was, it's gone.
Oh, look at that. I should have done this all along. Well, I had a nice little rest spot. Oh. Little flashback. He's a little Padawan, he's got a little plat.
Hey, Cal. Ready for a rematch later?
Yeah, anytime.
Sounds good. On your way to training?
Always.
All right, then. I'll see you later.
Hold it.
I heard we're getting new orders soon. Finally. about ready to be gone from this dump.
Is it
leaving Braca?
Possibly. Don't get his hopes up with secondhand gossip.
Hold it.
You're in a rush.
Stormtroopers?
Master T'Pol?
Padawan, it's time for instruction.
Yes, Master?
Reach our position. Do not keep me waiting. Good.
I was supposed to go over there.
Do this. Try again. Success and failure, life and death, light and dark. What divides them is your state of mind.
I don't understand. I'm gonna go for this ledge.
Hustle up, Cal.
Like, yo, where am I going? Where am I supposed to go? Okay, I'm supposed to hang on to that. Yep.
Begin with physical preparation. First, though,
he's massive.
We have orders. Braca is secure. We move out from Aikito shortly.
Yes.
You must.
Master, are you okay?
Something is.
No! No!
Oh.
What's happening? What did the commander just?
Something terrible is happening. The clones have betrayed us. There are no answers to your questions. Not yet. We need to get off this ship. Quickly. Get to the escape pods. Use the maintenance halls. We trained for this. Do you remember?
Yes, Master. What about you?
I will create a distraction and meet you. If I am not there when you arrive, depart without me. I will find you on Braca. Do you understand?
Yes, Master.
They're coming. I will seal the blast doors, but if any cross your path, do not hesitate. Go. And may the Force be with you. Go! Go!
Damn. Uh-oh.
There he is! Shoot to kill!
No! Stop!
T'Pol's on the move. We're gonna need backup.
Need to pull that to get through. This doesn't make any sense. What's going on?
Do we have eyes on the Jedi? No sign of the little one. Search everywhere. He can't have gone far. Air's off again. Wait, what's that noise? Hold this room. I'll search the area. reporting casualties. T'Pol has taken out multiple squads. Shoot on sight. Copy that.
Understand. What changed?
What was that? Someone's in the maintenance halls.
I think I'm near the turbo lift. Not much further after that.
Whoa. I just left there. The hell? Okay, climb up here. Go around, boom. Oh.
I have eyes on the small Padawan. He's in the turbo lift.
I've got this. Just need to keep moving.
Take him out. Let me go after him.
Whoa.
Padawan, your lightsaber!
Sorry, Master.
Keep climbing. I'll meet you up ahead.
Keep climbing. Is that it there? Go, 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 go. I wonder if he gets his master's lightsaber. Oh.
Override just ahead. Must activate if we're to escape.
Yes, Master.
We have to pull pin to the air mark. Send back up. Sorry, the pole is on the other side of that door. Yeah, but he won't be getting through. It's taken far too long to cut through these doors with that lightsaber. What's that sound? Get ready.
Ooh. Move, Padawan. We have to leave now.
Go, go, go. Uh-oh. I got shot. Take his lightsaber.
No.
Oh. Damn.
Cal. I overloaded the ship's reactors. The explosion will massacre us, Cap. War is not over, my Padawan. Hold the line. Wait for the Jedi Council signal. Remember, trust only in the Force.
Yes, Master.
Gone. Cinematic flashback, boy. Oh,
Padawan. It is time for instruction.
feeble display. Your will is weak. You lack discipline. You let me die, Padawan. You let fear break your connection to the Force. Yes. My blood is on your hands, apprentice. You are a failure, a weakling, a traitor. You are no Jedi!
No!
Making him hallucinate. Oh. Crushed his lightsaber. Lightsaber mashup. I can't pull out my lightsaber. Oh, man. Oh, that's a shame. So the question is, where do we go from here?
Biddy. Thanks. Let's just...
Let me meditate. Get that rest in place.
Out of here. I can't explain, BD. Not sure I even understand.
You want to look inside? What is it, BD?
He's not Koa's plan. We can't say I didn't warn you.
Leave me alone.
Leave you? Alone?
I don't trust
lost
this guy.
And defenseless in this dangerous place. Never.
Okay, enough of this. Who are you really?
Oh, damn, he's what?
I'm Malikos. Former Jedi. Like yourself.
He's got two on him.
We have much in common.
I doubt that.
Oh? We both survived the purge. My troops betrayed me. I was forced to strike them down, and I escaped to this desolate place. To the darkness here. It almost took me. But I conquered it.
You're the one the Knight brothers follow.
Yes. Well, these savages only respect strength. And as we both know, the Force is a most powerful ally.
Oh. No, you use the Force to seize power. That's everything the Jedi stood against.
These are dark times. They will consume us if we do not stand with each other.
I don't need your help.
That broken lightsaber tells a different tale. You saw something in there, didn't you? Something terrible. There are many such places here in Dathomir. Join my family.
Oh God, no one wants to chill with you, bro.
I can teach you how to control its power.
Join my family, and I will teach you to control the power. Familiar words, Malikos.
Sister Merin, you overstep your bounds.
For years, you said the Jedi orchestrated the massacre that killed my sisters. Yet here one stands, and you seek only to bring him into your family.
You were told to deal with it.
Clearly you lack the power, little witch.
Power? You are mad, Marikos. Dathomir has unmade you, and my misplaced loyalty has allowed you to lead the Knight Brothers astray. Unlike the Jedi, the Knight Sisters of Dathomir do not turn on their kind. Our bond is eternal.
Your sisters are dead!
Yes. Their graves are all around you.
Time to go.
Foolish girl! This power is beyond your control!
You both shall learn. When you face one Knight Sister of Dathomir, you face us all!
Oh, crap. I ain't got a lightsaber. Oh, my lightsaber does work. Oh, look. Oh, my days. I can't use it, though. What did it say? Get to the mantis. Oh, Lord.
Thrust him.
Yep, I need to get back to my ship.
You cannot win.
Oh, where am I going?
BD, what's this? Yes, let's take a look.
Bro, how am I gonna get to my ship? This is sending me around in circles. Oh my god. Oh, look at this.
Seer! Seer! Tell Grace to get the mantis running.
What's happening?
A Knight Sister. She raised the dead. They're after me.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. And you're leading them here? Captain, prepare for takeoff.
Nina, sis.
Ooh. Where's the door? Oh my god.
Get us out of here!
What'd you do, kid? I got dead witches crawling all over my ship!
Just go!
What happened? Did you find the tomb? Your master's lightsaber.
I saw him. Bastard to Paul. I saw the day he died. I saw what I did. Cal. Now it's destroyed. I couldn't save him.
Cal, you were only a child.
No. No, I know I could have helped him if I'd been stronger and braver, if I would have listened to him. I could have helped him. I know it.
Cal, it's time I told you everything that happened to me when I escaped the Empire.
Hmm.
They brought Trilla in the room. And when I saw her eyes, they showed me what I had caused. She was an inquisitor. And something in me gave. And I lost all control. And I tapped into the dark side. And I killed them all. Every last one of them.
Hmm?
Except for her. And for years, I couldn't forgive myself. I was a wreck because I had all this rage. And I tried pushing it down, but there was no hiding from myself. And all I wanted to do was die. But then I learned about the Holocron. A spark of hope that there could be a future, that we could move on. Get up. I can't change what I did, no more than you can change what happened to your master. It's in the past, but Cal, you have to make a choice to move on.
How?
You're gonna start with this.
Hmm?
You are going to build a new one.
Oh, new planet.
Cal, you will be tested.
Yeah, but I'm ready.
I don't mean just here. Every Jedi faces the dark side.
No.
And it's very easy to fail.
Lightsaber, some old school one.
You're still struggling with the dark side, even after cutting yourself off from the Force.
We will always struggle. But that is the test. It's the choice to keep fighting that makes us who we are.
I guess it's about time I find out who I am.
Spicy. Very, very spicy. I'm going to call it there, guys. We'll discover Ilum next week. Appreciate you pulling up as always. I'm out. I'm going to go take a nap now. I'll catch you guys next week. Peace.